And gone to glory, that hound of breeding, and limb so fine. When first she came from the Kerry border, you would scarcely see yourself in her coat of fun. At Newcastle station, they did keep order, and cleared the way for Condolan. She was not long at the foot of Ruska when her fame was written both far and near. She levelled tears around Shanagolden, she levelled tears o'er the plains of around Shanagolden, she levelled tears o'er the plains of Fines. At fertile lands, here on sunny Nolans, she cut through the breeze just like a mill. At Mass on Sundays, you would hear them talking, they'd shake their head as if to say, instead of hunting, we will go walking, for I'm greatly fear we have had our day. God knows Tom Haley and Jack the Boozer were making out that she was a dear. But now that she's gone, but not forgotten, a heavy thought lies on me mind.